currently, Aloy has a mission in order to go to the Gates of the Sun in order to track down Olin and figure out what happened at the proving and a bunch of other questions that she has. So we're going to go through that. But first, in her journeys, she's actually found another cauldron, and we have to enter in and see what's going on. See if we could unlock the secrets and mysteries of other metallic creatures. I'm Darkstar, the YouTube Assassin, and let's get our Horizon Zero Dawn on. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is find a way in, and it looks like there's like some kind of drop there, so we'll try going on this side. These cauldrons are actually kind of like the birthplaces of these creatures. These creatures kind of get produced in these things. And upon winning,
flowing through that pipe.
how did she know it was a pipe? Still love the repelling. As she continues this, like she starts discovering the secrets, she starts figuring out how to
Looks like
unlock
that away.
the abilities of a lot of these creatures.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
It's not really a waste. You gotta figure that other people explored as well. Which is, wow. Okay, now I see why she thought it was a waste. Poor guy died. The whole point that they were ancient ones and whatnot has to blow her mind. The fact that this is what we became.
They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough. You're
Oh.
alert.
Okay, so damaging the turbine reverses its.
Looks like things are going my way.
All right. There we go. All right, instead of falling to our doom, this thing looks like the freaking
That
Death
whistling
Star.
sound again.
Right, do we want to go through there or do we want to go through this side? Let's check this first. Oh, okay, this is actually a dead. No, it's not. How did these people walk through here? It's like a giant vehicle or something.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Darn it. Well, this isn't how I planned this going down. What is this thing doing in such an enclosed space anyway? And how can it operate that way? Why would it fight in such a confined space? That's so crazy. Okay, that'll be useful once I get to the top. Alright, gotta get in there. Can't really climb up there. All right, so we're gonna go through this way. And there we go, reverse the polarity there. It's not what I wanted. Get back up top. There we go. Okay, we can't go there because that looks deadly. Build one of these bridges. Perfect. Alright, so this is going the right way. There we go, we want to touch that. Maybe that'll open up that shell. And then we'll go in reverse. We'll go the opposite way. There we go. Okay, let's try this. Okay, so now we gotta go back over there because that's the way to get to... We gotta get back to those things that were like kind of floating. That's gonna take us where we need to go. Yep, gotta jump up there. Jump on this and then we'll jump over there. There we go. Now we'll just ride this thing. I wonder what these even are. Are these actually things that are like the whole point is to transport the machines or what? Okay, there's another thing and we're not going to be able to go through that. So we're gonna have to rock out over here. Okay, no. We're not going to be able to grab that. There we go, make it go the other way. No harm, no foul. Get down there. See if who's. How she's in here and not frightened with, like, being that, like, if you think about it, she's primitive by our standards. I mean, I guess they see the machines and that kind of cancels it out, that they're used to seeing machinery, but I mean, at the same time, you think about it, like, if we seen this kind of machinery, we'd bug the hell out. Look at me. Come here. Look over here.
Let's get on with it.
There we go. Are there any more of those around? Couple. Okay, we'll take them as we go along. Nice. Okay, this one's gonna come up here. There we go. Down you go as well. I honestly love the mystery of all this stuff. Like, this stuff is so cool. And then, like I've said a million times before, once you uncover, like, why this stuff is all here, it's just mind-blowing. What the heck? I've never actually fallen into the water in here. At least not to my recollection. That's kind of wild.
Probably needed the wash.
If you say so, Aloy. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything else over there of value. Over here we have this. Nothing else really through here. Doing a lot of overriding. Every time I hear that, I get nervous.
Machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here. Like blood to heart. Some cauldron runs out.
Wow, my aim is really off today.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
The heck is that thing? Long leg. Oh crap. Jesus. I don't understand how these things could fight in such a confined space. I would think they would be damaging themselves more than they were, like, testing the main systems and whatnot. I would think. Because honestly, it's such an enclosed space. Like, how could you
collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Okay. Darn it. I'm usually like much better with my aim. I don't understand why I'm doing so poorly. Alright, we'll tag that long leg. That's another long leg. Wow. They're everywhere. Fence. Yeah, right there. There's a watcher. Long leg. I think that's everything. Should be everything. Oh, come here, buddy.
Down. Others haven't noticed.
Perfect. Okay. I don't think I could get the long legs from here. Which stinks.
Easier when I was a kid.
Oh, where'd you come from? It's gonna be one of those days. I didn't even see where that thing came from. That thing just showed up. Said, let me protect my chicken thing.
The machines collect blaze from the wilds.
Yes, yes, they collect blaze from the wilds. We know it's all here, like a whatever.
get out of this.
Is that what I'm understanding? Is that where it came from?
Just go about your business.
Are you kidding me? Are you still kidding me? Have the right thing on. There we go. I don't know how these things are walking back and forth like that. It sounded like it was right on top of me. So, wait, what does that say about the vent? Vulnerable to impact, continues to not. Okay. May be able to use that to kind of escape certain situations. Turn around, buddy. There we go. Where are those other
just
stupid things?
Stay out of their way for now.
There's one of the long legs.
Let's get this over with.
Okay, they don't know where I am.
For a few minutes anyway.
They don't know where I am and they can't reach me. Which makes me kinda sorta safe.
No, wire's too short.
Darn it. I don't believe it can get a better vantage point, which is good for me.
That's it. I need to see here.
There we go, down there. Another one down. I don't think there's any behind me, right? No, I don't believe so. Okay, the rest of you are over here. Just hiding. Give it up, dude. You're shooting at nothing. There goes that one. There's two more to go.
I'm out.
One more. And he's definitely going to try to lure me out.
I gotta pick it up and move.
Can't reach it from here. It sees me, kinda, sorta. It knows I'm over here. It just won't come. It's like behind a force field or something. There we go, built up its confidence a little bit. Built up a confidence a lot of it. Come on, man. Where do you retreat to? Alright, there you go. That was easier than I thought it would be.
That's got their attention.
I was gonna say, it telling me it hasn't run through any of my traps. Down you go, chicken. Jeez. What a pain. Okay, now to get up there. How do I get up there? Well, these guys had access over here and they didn't take it. They stink. Some creepy stuff going on over here. Okay, here we go. Cross this bridge. You're absolutely right, Aloy. Can't be too prepared. Okay. Go to the other side. Alright, we're having a couple of problems jump-starting it. There we go. Let's override this thing. Interesting. Alright, looks like it's not so bad. There we go. That one's low enough where we're not going to get hurt. Very good.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
I really don't want to think of it as a giant beast. I'm not big on that kind of terminology. Let's make sure it's safe. That looks like somewhere we gotta go. This cauldron, for a level 11 cauldron, is a lot more complex than the other one. Are those things functioning? Probably have to leave on one of those. Maybe, kinda sorta. No, yes. Yeah, I don't think we need to go hopping down there. That is where you need to go, Aloy. Let's go. How did this technology stay alive for so long?
Need them soon enough.
How did it seem functional this whole time? That's what I want to know. Unless, like, the machines were actually working behind the scenes and, like, keeping it functioning. Which, that may make sense. Oh, boy. Because I don't see any other way. There we go. No tunnels or anything. Joyous. Are there any tunnels here? There we go, right in the main aisle. Now, what beastie am I fighting this time? A snap maw. Joyous. It doesn't appear that there are any other creatures in here, which I guess is a good thing. I'm gonna have a tough enough time beating up this snap maw. Alright. Electricity is not gonna do anything for it. Oh crap.
Thank you.
Okay. All that's left is the Snapmore itself. I'm not gonna let it out yet. Let's see. What do we want? We want not the rope caster. Okay, there's a shock wire. We're gonna have to deal with it. Its weakness is fire, though, so we're gonna have to figure out some fire volleys, if anything. Let's see. What spear, tripcaster? No, we don't want the sling. Blast sling, probably. So we use fire. But I have no way of setting it up for fire. And let's see. Okay, weakness is piercing. Blaze canisters, that's what we gotta hit. Alright, you know what? Hold on. The heck with it. We're gonna go all in. We're gonna get really crazy. We are going to use the tripcaster. We are gonna make it so that it's not gonna like us, but I mean, it may buy us some time and effort. We'll see. Let's make this attempt. We'll free it up. Oh, crap, I forgot about that. Wait, it got a friend? And its friend is kind of slick. It knows what we're doing here, apparently. Come on. Of course. My daylight's out of this room, so we'll see what happens now. Let's override. Let's see what happens. Darn it. I was hoping to climb up here. Yep, don't want that happening. Ah. I'm honestly hoping some of these traps actually take out some of these guys. Such a... I'm not trying to get myself taken out, I'm trying to get these guys taken out. Okay. Okay. Alright, so my gambit actually worked. We actually got a lot of these guys taken out, which was great. Booby trapping the entire place actually really did a number on this place, which was fantastic. And now we could get to this core and override. So this should give us another skill point. No, what am I overriding? A lot of XP, a skill point. Long leg trampler, ravager, snap maw, and shell walker. Good. Makes things a little bit easier. Alright, that being done, that's all the time we have for today. Join us tomorrow when we'll be able to get to like a different area. This was actually kind of difficult. It was a very long journey inside that thing. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. It helps the channel out an awful lot. And as always, thank you for watching.